Nothing changed. I'm still fat. What changed with you guys?
Yeah. What did you do last night?
Actually, thank you for asking. Let me show you. Alright, so first I built my own miniature model of Legoland. It's got a working roller coaster. I built half of a diner, Lego friends, whatever this is, and a freaking boat. So you think having a three-way's cool? Try to build Legos, loser.
The sky's falling, the wind is calling, stand for something or die in the morning. Section 80, high power.
I love it though, you know? Put your hands to the constellations. The way you look should be a sin, you my sensei.
I like the view.
You do?
Yes.
You're my best view.
Me.
Look for the Gummy Bear album in stores on November 13th, with lots of music, videos, and extras.
Gummy Bear album, dummy. Hi everybody, I'm Colin Thompson, and today, while being on quarantine, I'm going to teach you all history. This is History with Colin, Episode 1, the Boston Tea Party. Now, Boston Tea Party is one of my favorite things in history, or as I like to call it, throw a bunch of tea in the harbor because I hate tea. Now, personally, I like tea, but the Boston Tea Party goes along with this thing called taxation without representation. Now, to fully get into the Boston Tea Party, you have to know what that means. Now, I don't know what it means. So, there's our first problem, but we're going to keep going on with this. Now, the Boston Tea Party was basically where a bunch of people were mad about tea because they didn't like the taste of it. So, they ran up on this boat, dressed as Indians, and they just started pushing them off one by one because they didn't like tea. Now, two things you should know is that was a perfect waste of tea, and this was during the American Revolution.